Each other,
we are not alone.
Through trouble or